You've improved. That was a bloody good run. Be careful. Earn a reputation for talent around here, and some people get put out about it.
Sounds like you're speaking from experience.
Yes, well, I am. Anyway, you didn't do abysmally. I can't deny that. But you'll not have the same luck on the South Coast course.
You said your reputation for talent put some people out. Like whom?
If you must know, I've had to deal with jealousy from members of our house. When we were first years, Nerida Roberts and I spent loads of time on our brooms, pledged to fly every day. As my skill on a broom grew, rapidly I might add, Nerida suddenly didn't have time for flying practice. I tried to give her pointers, but she didn't have the natural ability I did. Clearly, she was jealous. Poor thing spends all her time now dawdling by the lake, obsessed with merpeople. Won't even learn to swim. I refuse to downplay my talents to coddle someone else's fragile ego. Anyway, I need to ready the next course. Stop by when it's ready, if you can handle it.
We'll see, won't we? Till next time.
I half expected you to back down. Rest on your laurels. See you at the South Coast trial, if you don't lose your nerve. To race this course again, visit the podium with the leaderboard, where you can start the race and check your time.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know.
I'll be unrivaled at the next course.
I need to stop by the Owlery. Far too long since I've sent a letter home.
I sent a love letter to Imelda Reyes once, but I think she thought I was making fun of her because she's been rude to me ever since. When I said she was outspoken, I meant it as a compliment.
It's a good thing the Owlery is away from the rest of the school. Quite the aroma in there.
No one sends me owls. Can't remember the last time I got one. Not even on my birthday.
I need to catch up on my letter writing. I think my owl's getting cobwebs.
I can't wait till all my sisters are at Hogwarts with me. Their turn to send the owls home.
Revelio. Revelio.
This looks intriguing.
Lumos. Revelio. Incendio. Lumos. Revelio.
Feldcroft needs help. Ranrock's loyalists are hiding out near Feldcroft. They must have the other crate of Chinese chocolate cap.
Expelliarmus! Confringo!
Was that him best?
Accio!
Tracy!
Descender! Incendio!
Leviosa!
A missile!
Too late for you to learn the error of your ways. That's all the crates of Chinese chomp and cabbages. I'd better go and see Mr. Thistlewood's friend in Feldcroft.
Revelio. Hello, Mr. NDI? Eddie Thistlewood sent me.
Yes, he told me to expect you. Do you have the Chinese chomping cabbages?
I have them right here.
Marvelous. This will go a long way towards protecting the hamlet from Ranrock's loyalists. The same foul curs who, I'm willing to guess, intercepted them in the first place, along with Rookwood's lot. Feldcroft owes a debt of gratitude to you and Eddie. Thank you for your help.
Do you have any idea why the goblins are attacking Feldcroft?
No clue. I used to think it was because of its strategic location, but now it's as if they were looking for something. I will admit, however, that I don't know what they could possibly be looking for.
How do you and Eddie know each other?
We met at Hogwarts. Been friends and business associates ever since.
I wasn't surprised to get his owl about his Chinese chomping cabbage scheme. He was always one to go out of his way to help another.
What do you have for sale?
At last, some reinforcements. Hopefully this is enough to thwart the goblins. Have I meant to...
thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Professor Howan will never believe this. Settle yourself. I mean you no harm. Everything's all right now.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Here you are, a true patron of the arts.
Well, hello there. Come in, look around, and if you've been eating chocolate frogs, please refrain from touching. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Don't forget who gets you the news. Read all about it! Latest wizarding news right here. Get your daily profit.
I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
If I thought I could complete it.
Revelio.
Back from your latest flight. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your upgrade, I was able to set a new record at the Irondale course.
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fantastic potential. How did your broom feel?
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. I see. I think I know how to address that. Thank you. I owe you one.
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve broom flight. It's a joy to have a collaborator like yourself. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll be hearing good news from me soon. Thank you again, truly.
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
Up to now.
Knowing the meat, he's likely studied her.
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
Revelio.
What I wouldn't give for a cup of mushroom tea. Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio. Time for a jaunt, I'd say.
I was only following orders. Leave your accusations in someone else's direction.
Ah, there you are. Away! Faster!
It's exhausting. Standing here all day waiting to do Rookwood's work for him, he can fight his own battles.